Listen, I've been traveling around the country for the summer with my radio show, and I've been hearing two things. Brexit is a concern, and Love Island was the best thing that ever happened. So what do we do with that? Well, Brexit, we'll see you later, but we'll talk about it and reflect what's happening in the country. The Love Island thing is fascinating because here was a show that was going down the toilet. No one wanted to watch it. They were saying it's the worst season ever. What did they do? They brought in Moira, an Irish woman. And what does she do? She turns the ship around, and suddenly it's the most watched thing on TV in years. And then it gets won by an Irish man. This is wonderful. So we can combining our interest and love of this country with popular culture phenomenon. If we can get them on the Late Late Show, and that's the hope, I think that would be a great reflection of how was the summer. And what you're going to find on the first show back is going to be one thing I'm very keen to happen is a look at and a salute to a lot of the men and women in this country in uniform to say thank you. And between that level of kind of serious gratitude and then the Love Island frivolity, that's the sense of where we're going to be going this season on the Late Late Show. And if we can get the show on the road at least once to another city in the country just to get out of the being in the same place all the time, that would be great. So I'd like to go to Galway or Donegal or maybe Cork and do at least one show beyond the walls of the Montrose.
And if you were to choose your dream guest that you haven't interviewed before, who would that be?
Well, I've always been banging a drum for the last 15 years for Paul McCartney, who's, you know, he was in the Beatles. Now you know. He's just one of those people that I've been to see him in concert 10 times, and he has an injunction out on me now. So maybe that's why we can't get near him, you know. But I just think he's got a great story to tell. Somebody like that would be lovely. But that's just purely satisfying my own needs. I don't know what anyone else wants, but we've got a super lineup, particularly for show one coming back, so I won't be disappointed, and hopefully the viewers won't be disappointed.